This is Normandy, the Allies' next step in liberating Europe. At 0600 hours, General Barton's men are gonna hit the beach in small craft with no cover. Their survival depends on you. The Navy cannot supply fire support for the beach landing until a German battery of shore guns has been neutralized. The guns receive firing coordinates from an inland fortifications network. We must cripple enemy communications by destroying this key radar antenna. We must also disable this spotting tower. We take out the enemy's eyes and ears, they got no chance. S2 and S3 predict we'll encounter enemy armor in this operation. To that end, we're dropping M18 bundles near the DZ.
How's it going there, ladies and gentlemen? Turtles from Crown War Gaming, bringing you guys Medal of Honor Airborne Operation Neptune mission. So yeah. I'll go with the Thompson. We only have the Colt because I don't bother picking up other pistols. All right. Come on. So our plane's going down, okay. Botched the landing. I don't know how to land, so. M18s.
Enemy tank incoming.
Oh, what? Enemy tank. Yay, we get to deal with the tank. That's fun. That's gonna be major fun. Whoa. Okay. Up the ladder we go. Up the ladder. Come on. Right. Next part's over here. Let's go grab it. One remaining. Wherever it is. I don't think we're gonna grab it. Crossing over to the other building. Oh, found it.
Hit it where it hurts.
Well, if he would stop reloading and I could fucking run, for fuck's sakes! Fucking moron. There we go. Sorry for getting mad, but that was just retarded. What kind of attachments could you get for the- well, I guess we're running with this. Oh wait. Seriously? Oh, it's behind the wall. Oh god, grenade. Alright, push up. I guess we have no choice but to... let's get in there. Jeez, Louise. Oh, whoops, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, you see it stretching? Nice try there, little guy. Oh, more airborne's.
Robbers took out the radar! Come on, airborne! We gotta secure the rest of the battery!
I actually don't know what the melee button is. Oh, punch me, I'm gonna throw a grenade at you. I guess we have to go through this building. Yeah.
All airborne units, spotting tower remains operational. Command has instructed all units to seize, clear, and secure the structure.
Oh, that was a headshot. Yeah, you can die. Alright, switch that out. Hey, no shooting through walls. I saw your plan there, buddy. Or do I have the attachments for all this gun? Maybe I do already. Yeah, I do, okay. Thank you. I wonder what kind of upgrades you can get for that stick grenade. I don't know why you're able to level it up. Oh god. Oh god.
Fire mission complete. Repeat. Fire mission complete. All airborne units within the vicinity of Augustville. Assemble at coordinates Alpha.
Ooh, headshot. Got a better trigger rate, so rate of fire is up. That's nice. Oh yeah, way better. Yeah, definitely like this rate of fire a lot better. Oh, and looks like I got more sticker grenades. Nice try, buddy. I'll figure out what is it, 5? Hey, get out of here. Ooh. Yeah. Dude, you're not holding a gun.
Gets credit for that kill, huh?
Neither are you. Oh, now you are. Does that make sense? I don't think that makes sense. Oh god, oh god. Too many guns! Oh god, I just jumped into a grenade. Trenches, there we go. I feel- Oh no, don't feel safe. Aha! Get off of me. Oh good. Thank you for health. Can you die already? Jeez. Alright, how are we doing? How many bullets do you need to your head? I don't know if I hit him in the head, but I felt like I shot him in the head. SMG, health. Aha, headshot. Holy smoke. Come on, we need stick grenades, guys. Yeah, Travis, you did such a good job. This rate of fire on this pistol really helped it, so I could finish leveling it off. Oh, and over he goes. Oh god, down the ladder. I don't think so. There we go, we finished off this pistol. Magnum rounds, increased damage. Saw another gun drop, but I guess I was just seeing things. Oh no, there it is. Alright, we can start using this. Haha! Snuck up behind you. I'll take your ammo. I don't think, Oh, hello. I don't think getting headshots increases it. Or it looks like it might. Hey, get back here. My kill. Thank you.
Good job.
Really, that was quick.
Move in. Right behind you.
Colonel Scott Webb, commanding officer. This is the after action report for Operation Neptune. June 6th, 1944. Dropped behind enemy lines at dawn, suffered heavy losses, took all objectives. After securing the main battery, we pushed toward Utah, cleared all enemy gun positions. Allied forces now moving inland from the beaches. I have no doubt that history will remember the airborne on this day. Their acts of courage will be revered for generations to come.
Well, I guess that was Operation Neptune. Alright guys, hope you enjoyed. Hit that like button, subscribe if you're new, and I'll see you next time with Market Garden. It's been Crown War Turtles, and I'm out.